What's up, guys? My name's Kevin, and I'm a student here at Syracuse University. I've been eating the dining hall food for some time now, and I've noticed how it can take its toll. Normally, I would like to head outdoors for some activity, but here in Syracuse, the weather usually doesn't permit you to do so. What's next? Stay home, do nothing, and watch some TV? Of course not. Let's head to the gym.
Hold up.
That's alright, because basketball is a very simple sport. It's inexpensive and is a great workout for your whole body.
First of all, you're going to need a basketball and some basketball shorts. And if you can, get some nice sneakers. These aren't that nice, but get whatever you can.
Because sturdy and comfortable sneakers may be the difference in you falling, injuring yourself, or getting your ankles broken. Playing alone sure can be fun, but there's only so much you can do by yourself. Playing with others can definitely boost your skills. This game can be very competitive, but you gotta know where to draw the line. Remember, it's just a game. So have fun, don't be too serious, and keep a positive attitude. It has been said that a great defense is better than a great offense. This definitely can be true at times. A great defensive play made by a player on one side of the court can be the motivation a player needs to make a great play at the other end of the court. May not be the greatest defense, but just having a body in front of someone might be enough to change their shot. Sometimes it just isn't enough.
Defense! 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 Defense!
What's the point of showboating or speeding past someone if you can't even make the shot afterwards?
Still rolling.
It may not be a speedy process, but hey, practice makes perfect. If you noticed my rituals, I was copying Richard Hamilton from the Pistons and Nate Robinson from the New York Knicks. These habits may not get it in for you, but it may help you with consistency with your shots. Try to find a form that you're comfortable with, and always follow through with your shot. Until next time on Basketball Fundamentals, I'm Kevin Dong. Thank you for watching.
The Brooklyn Boys, so for one last time, I need y'all to brawl. Now what the hell are you waiting for? After me, there should be no more. So for one last time, nigga, make some noise. Who you know fresher than whole? Riddle me that. The rest of y'all know where I'm lurking, yeah. Can't none of y'all mirror me back. Yeah, hear me rap, it's like Angie rapping his prime. I'm Young H.O., rap's Grateful Dead. Back to take over the globe, now break bread. I'm in Boeing Jets, Global Express. Out the country, but the blueberries still connect. On the low, but the yacht got a triple deck. But when you young, what the fuck you spec? Yep, yep. Grand opening, grand closing. Goddamn your manhole, crack the can open again. Who you gonna find open in hand with no pen? Just draw inspiration. Who you gonna see? You can't replace him with cheap imitation for these generations. Can I get an encore? Do you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn Balls. So for one last time, I need y'all to brawl.